He's a big rest off too.
Austin Dewey is a place winner in the Pac-12 tournament in 2014 and is an Idaho High School state champion. Zach Hoffman is a Utah state champion from Tooele High School.
Austin also won the FILA Junior Greco Nationals this year. Minute 30 left, guys. About 30 seconds left, guys. I'm gonna have to switch batteries after this one. Caught a fish here. At least they can keep each other off the scoreboard. That's the easiest thing to get good at. Defense. Really, Jake? tried to kick out instead of defending. Just under 30 left. Under 10.
Scores 3-2, and drive times to Dewey. 33 seconds.
That's a middle. That's on the middle.
Blue shirt keeps walking.
Cody Dixon, Harley DeLulo, Nick Holt, Cole Grissom, Kevon Buckley.
Armpits. I'm not kidding. Over the neck. And he hangs there.
He's only 6'1".
Has long arms and can just jump out of the gym. And he's like, not going to be bald. He's a tough one.
When
he can, when he can hit.
When he's done with wrestling.
From that angle, he can hit. He jumps up on grass. And they had to double block him in the tournament. We squeezed him out on defense, but they good players had to double block him in fours. Wow, those guys wrestled hard. They wrestle hard, guys.
Good job, guys.
Yeah. Almost had some trouble at the end there.
Winner, Austin Dewey.